This is the installation video for the Sharp XE-A203 Cash Register. When you receive the machine, take the machine from the box, take all the packaging and tape off. You should find the cash register, an instruction manual, a warranty card, take-up spool, a small till roll, three pairs of keys, a bracket to secure the cash register on, some various bits of paper. It's very straightforward to operate the machine for the first time. Plug the cash register in, then turn the key to the reg position. On the screen you'll see some stars and MRS. At this point it says no battery, so if you take the cover off and then install three batteries, you don't get batteries supplied with the machine. The ones that you put in are the AA type, pencil type. Then put the cover on. At this point you should see that the batteries come off and it says 000. Then it's a little green lever. If you push the lever towards the machine, towards the back, the spring should come up and the clamp for the printer is open. Get the till roll and place the till roll like this, place it into the bottom of the machine and then push down. Then get the till roll and just simply tear it off. Then remove the tape from underneath here and put the top cover back on. If you press the TL and S button at this point, the printout should come out. You need to then set the time and date. It's very straightforward. Turn the key to the program position using the MA keys, manager's keys. Enter the timing first in military mode. Right now it's 20 to 4, so you can enter 15:40. Then press the TM button. And then enter the date, which will be 26:08:10. Then press the TM subtotal button. Actually, got that wrong. 26:08:2010. And that's for the 26th of August 2010. So you must enter 2010 for the date. Turn the key back to register. So press TL and S now. Comes up with your receipt, thank you, please visit us again. Has a date and the time. To enter your sale, very, very straightforward. Enter the amount, for example, 199, enter 199, then press the relevant department. Then press subtotal, type in what they give you, for example, £5, then press total. Finished, ready to go.